the show. What a great guest. How great was Anne Hathaway? So great. So great. She's gone now, you know? She's gone forever. And you know, I had one last question I wanted to ask her, something that was on my mind the second I laid my eyes on her. And she was sitting right there, and instead, I let her walk out that studio door and out of my life forever.
You know, Seth, Anne's probably still here. If you leave now, I bet you can catch her before she leaves the building.
I mean, who am I kidding, Wally? What would someone like Anne Hathaway want with a guy like me?
Don't be crazy, Seth. You got so many good things going for you, man.
Gene, everybody, you're all just being nice.
Hey, she came on the show, right?
Yeah.
She answered all your questions, right?
Yeah.
Well, then stop sitting there like a little bitch. Throw some balls and go ask her your question.
Sorry. But you know what? You're right. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna ask her the question. Has anyone seen Anne Hathaway? She looks taller in person than you think. Her hair looks good long or short. She was just a guest on my talk show. Anne.
Hey.
Lutz, what are you doing here?
I write for the show.
But why are you wearing a wig?
I don't know. Found it.
So you just put it on?
Guess so.
What about the shawl?
It's mine. You like it?
Hey, I'm looking for Anne Hathaway. Have you seen her?
Yeah, I think she's in her dressing room.
Thanks, Lutz.
You're welcome.
Hey, Anne, there's something I want to ask you.
You looking for the pretty lady who was just in here?
I was.
Yeah, left about 20 seconds ago. Seems sad, though. Said something about one question that wasn't asked.
Do you know where she went?
Yeah, elevator bank.
Wish me luck.
Little does anyone know it, but I don't officially work here. I snuck into the building 8 years ago, and I've lived here ever since.
Anne! Anne! Anne. What are you doing?
Testing out the water systems.
And what are you doing?
I'm just wagging this metal.
Can I borrow those flowers?
Actually, these are for...
Anne.
Seth?
Anne, don't go. There's something I have to ask you.
Then ask it.
Look, ever since you walked into my studio, there was something...
Okay, Seth, I am actually running a little bit late, so...
Oh, sure, sure. Right. Anne, I know I'm not some fancy Academy Award-winning actor or some... dog walker to the stars.
Seth, I don't care about that. That never mattered to me.
I'm just a talk show host looking at a talk show guest, asking her.
Yes.
You hold these for a second. You were excellent in the off-Broadway play Grounded. Is returning to the stage something you'd like to do in the future?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, like, if the right opportunity came up.
Okay, cool. Just wanted to know.
Cool. Was that it?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Okay. Wait, Anne.
Yes.
There's one more thing.
What is it?
Was Robert De Niro a prankster on set?
Not really, no.
Okay.
Okay.
Not at all?
Like, he's goofy, but no, not like a prankster. Not like George Clooney.
All right.
Bye.
Thanks. Bye, see ya.
Bye.